So, what are you gonna do today?
I'm gonna sing in a wedding expo.
Wedding expo? What's that?
That's a wedding expo.
Jingle bells. He's still in Christmas mode. You like jingle bells. Jingle all the way. Hey? Huh? Sorry. So what did you see at the wedding expo? What's going on in there?
There's a lot of things that look like wedding, like some wedding dresses.
Oh my gosh, did you see how many wedding dresses was there?
Yeah,
there was crazy.
There is 100.
I think we were so more than 100. And then all the chandeliers, right? How about all the wedding cakes you saw there? Were they pretty?
Yep, but they were just fake, not real cakes.
You think they were not real cakes? So Sophie is opening the fashion show today for the wedding expo, so we're very excited. It's a big concert hall in there in the Civic Center. So have you ever seen a wedding expo before?
Nope.
Now what do you expect to see there?
A lot of wedding dresses and...
Can we appreciate that enormous, absolutely insane bow that she has on her head? She got in the JoJo stage. Are you in the JoJo stage? Yeah, a little bit. Oh my gosh. I think it's like epidemic. One, every girl at some point gets into a JoJo stage.
Won't you please arrange it, because I love you. That's the way you look tonight.
I love you. Somebody just woke up from his nap and he's like half asleep. Oh, I love you, baby. Yeah, we're just about to go see your sister perform, aren't we? Marky, а кто самый красивый мальчик? Yes, you are. Marky. So this is what happened. We were already like all ready to go and dressed up, and then what happened?
Beautiful. The beautifulest dress broken.
It broke?
Over here.
So her beautiful white dress, which is like very sadly laying on the floor there, which would be perfect for a wedding show, it ripped completely on the floor. So we had to look for another dress. We didn't find any white one, so... But this one has a beautiful tail on the back. Look at that.
It's really long. And I have to walk this gently.
You have to walk gently and slowly. Turn around, let me see this dress. I think it looks good. Turn around. Let me see from the front. Oh well, she's gonna be wearing a pink dress, I guess. You still...
tell you something. Lauren will introduce, but you guys are in for a huge treat. She's about this high. Well, she's this high.
She's this tall.
This is not me going to be singing a solo or anything like this. This is a wonderful little girl.
Before we get to the fashion, we're going to get started with a very tiny girl with a very big voice. We're going to introduce Miss 5-year-old Sophie Fatou, who is a Charleston native. So without further ado,
let's hear it for Sophie.